Everyone is affected by the environment.
Investing in young scientists and early stage science is key. The P3 program is providing seed funding for university students to really get those ideas off the ground, ideas that might seem a little crazy at the time.
The difference between EPA P3 and other competitions is that it's much more freeform and it allows students to bring creative ideas in.
Being around all of these other students with such great ideas has been a driving force to continue our work.
The connections that I've made here are amazing.
Meeting different people with different backgrounds and different experiences.
Teams can come together and collaborate.
It's been great getting to know each other's disciplines. That could help our technology, things you otherwise wouldn't have even thought of.
We can use their technology, our technology, integrate it, and create something even bigger than what one team can do alone.
These technologies need all the support that they can get. Technologies that will be used to solve the world's most pressing problems in the future.
That's what drives us. We want to make a difference in this world and improve our technology in order to serve our planet.
I want change to happen, and this is an opportunity for me to actually do that.
We want to be the heroes.
We're the future.
We're here to save the planet.